It's like I'm living for the first time.